This is it. 10 years of in the making.
I hope you guys are ready for this.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and start a new game. Let's go. Let's go. Cookie Country, let's go. Four players anytime. Press any button on a sync Wii remote for a quick join. Note, joining will cost one Kirby. Yeah, so if you join, if two or three players join, they'll cost you one life. Hold down minus for a quick quit. Join in a jiffy, leave in a flash. Now you press one to swallow. Yeah, whenever you want to have a... Yeah, you press one and then press down to copy somebody else's... Oh yeah, I like this power. Also, get these stars too. If you get like 100 stars, you get an extra life. Press 2 to jump. Oh, you got red stars that gives you 10. Wait, hold on. Let me, I'm trying to lose this power up. Because I want a different one. Oh, you press minus. You got an energy spear. Energy spears are scattered across the land, trying to find all the hidden ones. That's our first one. Yeah, whenever you see those heart blocks right there, you press hold down and shake the Wii remote at the same time. Just got a life. There's another one. Oh, that's okay. Let's see if we have another power. Well, this we're about to get real. That's a strong ability right there. I know exactly where the last two energy spheres are at. See, that's all you gotta do. Just jump and press the one button. I'm telling you, this game is too much fun to play. It's been 10 years already, ladies and gentlemen. I was only 20 years old when this game came out, and now I'm 30. So we gotta run. Get away from this. If you want, you can push, swallow these, and yeah, we gotta go. There's that thing right behind us. Thank you. Now, if I fall, then I can start all over. Well, not start all over, but you know what I mean. Now, which one do I want? Give me sword. Those two energy spheres. We gotta defeat this enemy in order to get them. That was fast. That was too easy. That was too easy. And at the end, you gotta press two really hard to see you. Oh, that was whack. Yep. I'll answer that later. Stage two, let's go. I think I'm gonna do like three stages. Remember my last plays of this on my YouTube. Let's go. I'm telling you, this is going to be a fun Let's Play. Never thought about doing a Let's Play of Kirby's Return to Dreamland until this very moment. Then to find out it's been 10 years since the game came out. So I'm like, you know what? Let's go ahead and do it. Six stars away from getting our extra life. Yep. Yeah, if you don't want to keep the same power, you can get a different one. Let's see if no, there's not anything up there. Let's go. Sorry, I gotta miss Animation Domination tonight. And I don't think it's gonna be on next week, because you know, next week is Halloween. think God is does not have no time limit. I haven't found the energy spears yet. It's only three. Wait, I forgot about these. Oh, thank you. Never forgot about that. Our first energy spear. Needles, yep. Yeah, Kirby has so many different copy abilities. Get it out of here. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I know the Rockets lost their first game at the crib. So far, they're 1-2 now. That's alright. Because I was watching the Rockets game before I even came on here. That's my second one. Yep. Oh, that's it. Yeah, what's this? Yeah, let's get this one. Yeah, if you lose your power, you can get it back. That's it. That's all the energy spheres. That's it. Much better. We'll do one more. Well, I like this song right here. Yeah, I'm not gonna go ahead. For those of you that watch on my YouTube channel, I'm not gonna go ahead. I'm not gonna try to jump ahead of the Let's Play. I think I'm gonna do like three stages per Let's Play for this. Yeah, I knew it was an energy sphere down there, so I had to go down there before it was too late. Also, if you're watching this on my YouTube channel, just to let you guys know, yes, I am planning to do more TV schedule reviews. But until then, I have a lot of sporting events to do a recap on. Just wait. Thank you. was Fire Kirby, now I'm Beam Kirby. Yeah, get that out of here. That's the second energy spirit, but we need the key. Second. Yep. That's our second energy spirit. Well, it don't matter. I got full health anyway. So it doesn't really matter. Alright, here we go. Yeah, give me that. I want to be sore, Kirby. Completed. Let's go. Wait, can I do one more on my YouTube channel? I don't know. Yeah, we're gonna go into two parts, so. No, you know what? Let's just stop it here if you're watching on my YouTube channel. So that wraps up part one of my Let's Play of Kirby's Return to Dreamland. We will continue this next week, even though on Halloween, I got other games to play that came out on Halloween between 1997 and 2002. So if you're new here, hit subscribe if you like the content and hit that notification bell for my next Let's Play of Kirby's Return to Dreamland. Thumbs up if you liked the video. Thumbs down if you didn't. Leave your comment down below. I'll be back in a minute to do a recap of the American League Championship Series between the Boston Red Sox and the Houston Astros. Happy 10th anniversary to Kirby's Return to Dreamland.